Hello everyone. So today I'll be doing hamburger using my plantain, this ripe plantain as my bun. So I have my celery sticks here, chopped onions, bell pepper, some garlics. I have my curry, salt, black pepper, and my Maggi cube. I have my ground beef here. So this is optional. Sometimes I like using this ricotta in my seasoning. So also this is optional. I just like adding accent at the end of my cooking. It gives me a good taste. So I'm going to put all this in this my manual chopping. So here's my ground beef. Maggi cube, salt, okay, this is pepper, hot pepper, so we like some heat. Optional, you don't have to if you don't eat hot pepper. You don't eat spicy food, you don't have to add it. One tablespoon will be fine. So here's all my chopped and seasonings. So I'll add it. Add my accent. I need an egg to help to bind this together. Okay. Okay, I'll set this aside. Then I'll work on the plantain. So I've peeled my plantain. This is a mortar. I'm gonna put it inside here. Here's the plantain. I'm going to sprinkle my board with some flour. So when you spread it on the board like this, if you have a quarter so that they should all be in the same shape, you can get a quarter and just do it right here. Okay. You have your oil in your pan. So you take a scoop, put it in your pan. Try to make it flat, flatten out. Just two can get in at a time. Put it on low heat, like in the middle, so that it should get done evenly. So you gently take it out. Look at that. So you have to continuously like flipping the side and make sure it's ready, then you take it out. Okay, now I'm going to do the burger. So I have a chunk of meat right here. Let me mix this in well with my hand. as when I started. It's okay. Right now, put it on top of our plantain. Boom. So right now, this is our burger. So if you're a cheese fan, you can slice some cheese. Take the other plantain. Yummy, yummy. Let me try. So good. Try this at home. If you're tired of frying plantain all the time, do this. You won't regret it. Thanks for watching. Stay safe.